You from Alabama? What part?
Alabama.
Cool. My dad works up there. He works in Montgomery.
Oh, Montgomery.
Yeah. Chicken farms.
So you do the liquor stuff?
Huh?
Oh, you do like sell liquor or something?
My dad? Nah. He does poultry science. He sells chickens.
Really?
Yeah. He sells the grandma chickens. You thought he sold liquor?
Yeah, I thought he was a bootlegger.
Nah, he doesn't sell liquor. Nah, he sells the grandma chickens, and then those chickens have the hens, and then those hens have the good chickens.
Damn.
It's like the chicken family tree. So out of all these shirts, you wanted to shoot the written and directed again?
Yeah.
Okay. And so we'll do this, and then what else, the book bag?
Yeah, we could do this one too. We could probably Photoshop the black out.
The smudge rather?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll do these two, and then the book bag. In the book bag, she's gonna have a white shirt.
Yeah.
And then I told her to just, I'm gonna show her the products. I haven't told her about this one yet, but to just have her way, like creatively with whatever backdrop she wanted to use, because at CAMS we have all the backdrops.
Yeah,
like whatever color we want, they just put it up. Okay. So I think
don't spend too much time in the studio.
I mean, I blocked off just an hour.
Yeah.
I mean, her rate was 75, so I figured if we could do these in like 30 to 40 minutes, and then go outside and she was gonna shoot film for the rest.
I ain't worried about the rate. I'm talking about like just, I just like more lifestyle than studio.
Yeah.
I just know that that's, I want to give them some love at the studio.
Yeah, yeah. We ordered more.
It's the last one, right?
Yeah.
What,
that's,
oh, that's mine.
That's really yours. We already shipped the other one.
Oh, that's the one that we're going to shoot and go on display.
Yeah. Cause that one, it fit in the half box. All right, yeah, so that one's already in there.
That's how we shipped all of them.
A lot of them had other stuff with them.
Yeah.
So they were going in the cue box.
So the solo book bags and shit like that.
I just need to get a hold of Tim about the green shirts. So is Vito gonna be distressing those?
Yeah, he's gonna be like doing half of them.
Cause I saw how they were doing like just this, like someone does the sleeves and someone does the body. Yeah. Is that like faster?
Hey, get woo. When y'all you said y'all could do 2 hours to 4 hours like that?
What is it, someone does the sleeve and someone does the body? That's straight. A 200 a day, I mean.
So they can do 200 and a half a day.
Four, yeah.
You said 2 hours like after lunch? You said you could do 200 like after lunch?
Yeah,
you could just do. Yeah.
But what we had done is changed the address, because the issue that we were having with customers was they were shipping it back to the store. And the store wasn't open Monday through Thursday, so then Zay wouldn't know what we got. And then this week, are we planning on adding anything? Did you want to do that when those come in? Is that like a Thursday thing?
ASAP. Like today, really. This.
Do we have any?
I want to do the sport shirt.
So we'll get the screen for that.
I want to do this with the sport today. So have somebody go pick it up when it's done.
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll make one, and I'll see somebody in it today.
Hello?
Hey, what's up? We're actually on the way right now. We should be there in like 5 minutes.
Okay, cool. I had to pick up some film, so I'm like 4 minutes away myself. So
all right, perfect. I'll see you in there then.
All right. Thanks.
All right, bye. Hey, what's up? How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
I'm Jet.
Jet?
Yeah, what's up, man?
How you doing, man? Keenan.
Jet, nice to meet you. The photographer's not here yet, but she said that our model's in there, so introduce ourselves. This shit is so cool. Hey, how's it going? I'm Jay from God is Dope.
Hi, I'm Jamie.
Because I know you shoot both, but that's definitely like what you go by.
Yes, I love film. I prefer film over digital. Really, just the main thing is the style and the gradient that it naturally has. Like, I really rarely edit or have to edit my film pictures.
Yeah, it's just like that's how it came out. That's how it, yeah. It does it all. It's all in the process.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks great. I love the shooting the shooter. So we did that one without distress up there. Then this one was on a white background. Uh-huh. And then we didn't do this one inside yet. She said she just wanted to do this one outside.
Outdoors?
Yeah, like more of a lifestyle thing.
It's literally like 20 seconds worth of work.
For and, just the bottom, right?
The bottom and the top.
And so if Wu and, if there's two people and they're running through shirts like that.
Yeah, that's the point. Give them
yeah.
Give them something to do.
All right, so we'll just make it easier for them to produce it if it's just, they can just focus on the one. And it's just the bottom and the rip, no back?
No back, the other one.
Is the 20 second then.
Yeah.
Cause the tough part is going up along the sides and getting the sleeves.
Yeah.
I just want to use those pictures cause I know they're gonna turn out cool. Unless we can have them just give us another hour up there and her shoot the distressed ones.
She had
like a peach nude backdrop with like a wooden step stool, and it just all came together real nice.
The more we grow and
I guess we'll be doing more different stuff.
You know, yeah. Like, we're just gonna be getting bigger and bigger. So I don't think it'll be too repetitive. Now that we got this, we probably just gonna go out our way to shoot with more people. Our way to do events with more people. So it's just like bringing it around. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, definitely. If we like make an effort to like reach out and like have different people.
Yeah, and they promote it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, check out my feature on this episode.
We just gonna let you do your thing. You ain't wanna get in the chicken business yet?
No, I didn't. Not my cup of tea.
So your dad know all there is to know about chicken?
Oh, all there is to know
like
about chicken.
Like bubble with shrimp on Forrest Gump?
Yeah, he's... There's boneless chicken, breast chicken, buffalo chicken.